Merry almost Christmas to you, my friends. Today, we are going to take a moment to recollect ourselves before Christmas hits in just a few short days. I am so excited. For whatever reason, I feel more able to enter into the Christmas season than I have in previous years. Something that I have been reflecting on that I want to bring to you today is thinking about the original Christmas. Thinking about Christmas Day when it wasn't even a thing yet. Where God became man in the form of a tiny baby and rested and slept and cried in the arms of Mary and Joseph. And perhaps even those who came to visit him, those who helped Mary give birth. The animals around, the most humble and the most silent and the most seemingly insignificant of Christmases, unlike anything that we have ever known Christmas to be. That was the original Christmas. These two people who had been journeying and preparing spiritually, mentally, emotionally, physically for the coming of our Lord in a way that no one else could have possibly known, and now he is here resting in their arms. And today I invite you to zoom out a little bit of your life in this season that you're in, to zoom out from the Christmas shopping, from the school break, to zoom out from the baking, the cooking, the expectation of having family members and friends come visit you, to zoom out of everything that your life looks like right now, to consider the original Christmas, to consider how where you are in life right now, everything that you're having to do to get ready for December 25th would not be a thing had it not been for this original moment in time. And to ask yourself how Jesus desires you to have a moment like that of your own, where the same God that became man in the form of a tiny baby is the same God that desires to come in that same form to you in your life. As we have seen in the Sunday Gospels, the Holy Spirit has been moving and working in John the Baptist and in many others, those that have come across him, to prepare them for the coming of our Lord. How has the Holy Spirit moved and worked in your life to prepare you for this moment? And how does he want to do that, especially in these last few days? What final plans do you have to make? What final workings or organizations do you have to do to prepare for the Lord to rest in your arms and in your life and to be a savior, not just for the world, but for you and your circumstances? That's all I have for you this week. Very, very special day coming up in just a few days. Happy birthday to Jesus. Make sure you put on your party hats and yell out his name and love on him a little more and share who he is with those that you spend this season with, because that is the whole reason for the season. It is him and his birth and his coming and his birthday and everything that comes with that. I hope you guys have a great last few days of the Advent season and prepare for the joy and the peace of the Christmas season. I will see all of you very soon. Stay holy, my friends. Bye.